Your angel is saying to you today, the tide is turning in your favor as I move things in your direction. Doors will open, relationships will flourish, goals will be achieved, and new opportunities will arise. In the midst of waiting, praying, standing, believing, and standing for what you have sought after, it is becoming true. Your angel is giving you an important alert and saying that in your house you are not being accepted anymore due to some serious misconceptions someone disseminated about you. Your family is mischaracterizing you because they consider that you have conducted really horrible and dreadful deeds. You are suffering regardless of the fact that these accusations against you are unfounded and someone deliberately made them. Due to their reliance on that person and their growing hatred for you, your family is refusing to let you into their home. They have lost all of their faith in you because they are thinking that you lowered their neck by doing dire deeds. They have made up their minds that they will never let you in and will never regard you as their own. Someone propagated malicious rumors about you that caused everyone to despise you. They have made such a bad impression of you in front of your family that they are not even allowing you in the home. The person who did all these things and made you seem like a bad person must be really happy right now. But they have no idea what will happen next. They are believing that people's perceptions of you have been tainted and your character has been tarnished, but this will not persist for quite long. The person who is engaging in such behavior will be exposed in front of your family and bear blame for misrepresenting you and disseminating untrue information about you. They will assert that you have never committed a dishonest act or caused harm to anyone. They were speaking ill of you because they are overly envious of you and the love and support you have from your family and the people around you. These actions were carried out by them out of jealousy. After their confession, your family's wrath towards you will vanish and their faith in you will be restored. Everything will be settled in the end, and you will begin to experience the same type of love and will again win the favor and trust of your loved ones. You will gain the faith and honesty of your loved ones. You will get to be a successful and contented person who receives a ton of adoration and fame. Be ready to receive angels' favors in all arenas. Type 111 to claim this gracious breakthrough.